that you've impacted us to have many conversations around preserving history and what it means to have, you know, actual history and sharing it with the community and learning it and the value of all those things. When we dedicate ourselves to focusing on culture,
yeah,
in particular Black culture, but also the culture of many of our co-op families. And we are just so grateful that you continue this, that you shared with us, and the kids wanted to find a way to help.
Wow. I think they said everything out here.